So now n is equals to 5, p is equals to half.